is so cliche. These words on SAA. First and foremost, our half-lead phrase. OOTD is an example of jargons. Those set of words are not qualified when you are writing academic text. Maybe we need to be careful on writing if we are talking about formality. Explicitness should always be considered. We should know, we should know it's important.
In acting must
be observed. We need to make sure that it has objectives. Those are the four features of language usage. Those are the guidelines on writing academic text. On writing academic text. There is a rule, the 7 C's. It's the standard to correct your writing. I don't know why you're being shy. It is not wrong to commit some mistakes. Everyone else should be reminded. Everyone else, even you. Maybe there should be no errors in writing in order for us to achieve correctness, clarity, conciseness, and consideration. We should use the 7 C's on fitness, perfectly, completeness. We make sure that composition is a success. And now you can start enhancing your writing skills. You don't know, because of you now I'm inspired. Because of you now I'm inspired. On the other hand, there's non-academic text wherein you're free to write anything on your mind. Express yourself and don't mind the corrections. It's your free will. Write whatever you want to.
Let the sentences
between the text. And now you know, when are you gonna use it? And apply it every time you write your piece. And now you know, the differences between
these differences make up communication. It is suitable for casual or formal. As long as we keep in mind, he's reminded. Now we know,
now we know it, Mount Sylvie, now we know it, Mount Sylvie, now we know it, Mount Sylvie.